I wonder if apartheid, during the apartheid era, without music, the people that could have, millions of people could have died. Because it was the only thing that they were holding on.
Word, man. Yeah. Yo, I figured it's all strange. Our lyrics control change. A little bit of pigment can trigger a raw pain. Our niggas conform sane to thinking we all saints. We hide behind the figment of pimping and gold change. I'm thinking.
Music is one of the powerful tools. You can talk and talk and talk, but if you start putting it on a piece of paper, then you write it, then you sing, and they will sing along with you. They actually don't know that they capturing it unconsciously.
That had me still in the trap. A couple years ago I had me flipping niggas for crack. And how the system got me trigger itching fillers for scraps. I tell them fuck the radio, they don't wanna with dub. Heard them talk a lot of, they ain't frontin' on love. I ain't by the poppin' clubs, coppin' models and drugs. You can find me in the slums with my brothers and thugs. We keep a hundred, we lost a lot of us in the mud. How the money made us turn against our colorful buzz. They had a brother killed for looking like a foreign connect. And though we care about his status, tweaking portions and sex. I mean, it's gotta be.
Can't come out, and at about 10 a.m. they all sent us messages cancelling everything academic, everything extramural. Nothing's happening, it's basically a blockade, everything has shut down.
The main reason why we're protesting today is firstly we need to bring down the fees for registration for VIT students. At this point it's being reported to be 9,900 rand, which is a huge increase from last year's fees, which I'm not quite too sure about, but it's a very exponential increase.
And later in the program, we'll be taking a closer look at the growing outrage in South Africa over black students' hair.
We declare our right on this earth to be a man, to be a human being, to be given the rights of a human being, to be respected as a human being in this society, on this earth, in this day, which we intended to bring into existence.
I mean, there's gotta be some means from lottery. We feed for college fiends through steep economies. I mean, and honestly, to keep my God and preach, I ain't looking for a reason to reach the Glock of speech. So I asked,
is it because I'm black?
I had a rest of the tribe. I'm in the mess with all the rest of your cries. Mama told me keep your head up in defense of your life. I'd rather sleep through better days and see the end of the night. That's real.
Ask yourself, look at yourself,
sorry.
Hitting
against
the head.
Yes.
Hey, I'm looking through the window and she's hitting myself against the head.
Spirits is in me, they thinking I'm guilty. My native tongue, I play the drum and praise the sun. The whole village can feel me. I know the gods don't think that I'm filthy. I'm made up in their own image, won't limit. My feelings are simply turning a tragic history towards a victory. Niggas still standing after all the shit they did to me.
There are many people who feel that it is useless and futile for us to continue talking peace and non-violence.
What is behind the firm continued refusal of African women to accept passes?
Well, the passes have been enforced in South Africa for a very long time among the men. And it has become very clear that the pass system in South Africa is the basis of forced and cheap labor.
Even out the playing field, I can't afford a bickery. We were picking cotton, now the system wanna pick at me. 76 was not a symphony. 1976 was not a sin for me. That was bloodshed, pour it out the brim for me. Now we getting money and they think we got the shit for free. Steve Biko, street people see evil. I write this from a penthouse balcony with a sea view. And still see your vision as much as I never see you. Until we're non-racial, we can never see equal, for real.
The dark brown shades of my skin.
Yeah.